Look, Daniel. It's the key. This will remove the barrier between life and death. You don't need to fear anything anymore, Daniel. Not even death.
The 1998 Kearney Mansion case happened, I suppose. Thank you.